multinationals. So what is the impact of rupee depreciation in the industry?
See, we are a company which exports a lot. And at the same time, we import the raw material also. So, I mean, when the rupee weakens, obviously the export realization go up. At the same time, import cost also goes up. But to the extent that there is a margin that we have, weakened rupee helps us. Because we are almost 50 to 60% of our sale is export. So to the extent that the rupee weakens, we are, you know, sort of helped. But the company who depends more of import and less of export, they will be adversely impacted.
Okay, so my next question is, being from the mechanical industry, can growth and environmental protection do really exist?
Of course, because we are more into a chemical kind of an industry, and where the environment regulation and the disposal of your various effluents and so on plays a significant role, and therefore we need to manage our environment very well. We have the water and the air and the soil, the contamination in that has to be managed extremely well, because some of the products that we do are really environment unfriendly in that sense, and therefore we need to manage that very well, and it has impact.
Okay, sir.